Now that we got him out here, ladies and gentlemen, here's our first feature tonight.